Use heart for society, your loved ones, and you.